Target's still alive.
An unfortunate accident during a training exercise.